The Wanderer.
You'll put her down gently, you will.
I remember you from yesterday.
I had a feeling that I should have taken care of you right then.
You mustn't get involved. You're no match for him. Ah!
Another fool who thinks the sword can bring out people's potentials.
No. A sword is a weapon. The art of swordsmanship is learning how to kill. That is the truth. What Niskauru says is sweet and innocent talk that only those whose hands have never been stained with the blood of men can believe.
Huh?
But to tell you the truth, I much prefer Niskauru's sweet and innocent talk over the truth. Indeed I do. I hope that someday her words will become the truth for all of us to live by.
What are you guys waiting for? Get him and make him die slowly.
Right!
No, don't!
I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
Nobody's gonna get hurt.
Somebody's gonna get dead!
He just got five guys with one swing. It must be magic.
He seems to be able to predict where people are going to move and then get in front of them.
Red hair. A cross-shaped scar on his cheek. It can't be.
Oh yes, by the way, the technique of Batosai the Manslayer is neither Kamiyakashin nor is it whatever your style is. He uses Hiten Mitsurugi ultrasonic sword techniques that will not fail to slay an opponent, unless of course you use a sword like mine, that is.
So then that means you're the real Batosai the Manslayer. Ugh.
Interesting. But there's only room for one Batosai in this world. We'll have to see who's worthy of that title. After I defeat you, I'll burn this place down and kill the girl.
Then I have no choice.
Die, Batosai!
Over here! Here!
I have no attachment to the name Batosai the Manslayer. Just the same, I can't allow someone like you to wear it. I'm afraid you'll no longer be able to hold a sword with either of those hands.
Oh my God, I can't believe it! He didn't kill anybody! Everybody's just knocked out!
Go to the police and tell them everything that this man has been doing. You got it? I am sorry, Miss Karu, that I am. I didn't mean to hide my identity from you. It's just that... I guess I didn't want you to know if you didn't have to, that's all. Well, take care.